broadcasting from Nanuki, Kenya. Of course, this is the LTL editorial news, the cable news report for February 12, 2011. Yes, once again, President Mubarak has resigned in Egypt. Now the people are partying, they're enjoying themselves. And they are feeling good. And they're feeling good in Egypt after 18 days of protests. Sleeping. Not even for the weekend. It's a party weekend in Egypt. Yeah. President Mubarak has resigned. Now they can really party. Oh yeah. And I'll be back with more.
I want you to blow.
Party music from Egypt as they are partying and enjoying themselves on the LTL editorial news, the cable news report.